So we're given an English statement. And using x instead of the number, we should translate this statement into an equation. Now, is equates two things. Is sort of the English version of the equal sign. So we're comparing two things, saying that they are equal, and the second thing is 10. Now, what is the other side? The sum of a number and 4. So if we use x for our number, the sum of x and 4 is x plus 4. Thank you for watching.